An idea, but it's paying or not paying, how to judge on that? It will make money or not, how to judge on that? You showed on software, but in real life, there are other things to do as well.
No, the first and foremost, is it an idea or a reality?
It's an idea, it can be realized. It can be.
It's still in an idea stage, right? You're not in a pilot or a prototype on that idea.
Yeah, some people have made that prototype.
So, is that prototype is being used by some customer? Are we solving any problem for any customer? With that idea, whatever your idea is it solving anybody's problem?
It is solving a problem, but will it make money or not?
No, if it is solving problems, somebody will pay for it, whose problem you are solving. It has to solve somebody's problem. Somebody to pay across, it has to solve somebody's problem.
So how to judge on money part?
No, so first and foremost, is somebody using that prototype? Have you tried, showcased? Somebody really saying that, okay, this is going to save me X money, or this is a benefit that I will get from whatever prototype or idea is. If yes, then yes, you will be able to monetize it.
So who is the first client for showcasing that idea?
No, the first customer is the problem. What is the problem and what is the idea? You need to approach those guys. So let's say, for example, I have an idea about saying that, okay, let me try and sell movie tickets online, right? That's my idea about it. So I try and talk to my friend saying that, would you buy a ticket online? If he says yes, so go across, show your site, tell him to buy it online. He will give you a feedback, whether it makes sense or not, and whether you will be able to work with cinemas or not. So your idea is about trying to exploit those prototypes with multiple people, see who is going to add value, or they are going to give you inputs to make it more better. You know, so none of the places, your idea has to be solving somebody's problem. Why would I buy a ticket online? Because I don't want to stand in a queue in buying a movie ticket. That would be the first case. Probably it gives me a convenience. So what are the problems you are solving across? So think about your idea. If you are solving somebody's problem, definitely you can monetize it.
Thank you.
So, better you stay in India because India needs us.
It's not about job in US. See, now just to give you a parallel, I mean, I wanted to go down in US for studies as I had some dreams as I mentioned across, right? At that time, a lot of my engineering colleagues or friends went across in US. If I consider them and me right now, in terms of, see, our society works across in terms of who is successful is all monetized by money part of it. So if I'm supposed to tell that, you know, if US job, what they are doing across after, since 93 or after they passed out and I passed out. As of now, if I were to tell, if they have to buy a 4-bedroom flat in Mumbai, they wouldn't be able to do so, which I have got multiple. So in terms of monetary part of it, yes, India makes sense as of now. Things are happening across, so doing job in US, end of the day for money, I don't think so, it's an advisable proposal.